place is amazing. It's very special for me. It's what I consider my home. What changed my life from an office to what I'm doing right now.
Wait, yeah. They're paying attention.
Beautiful. First time I've seen a big cat out of Africa, and
you can hear them chewing, chewing, and chewing, and chewing. Ruminants.
Our objective here is to get some sequences of natural behavior.
Have you seen something like this before?
No, landscape-wise, I think this takes the cake.
It's overwhelming. Are you going to cry?
In your face.
Are you crying?
I'll cry when I leave you. You look up and you know, there's this massive mountain, glaciers running down the valleys. So the scenery is nothing short of spectacular, really.
Almost as far south as you can get in South America, known to many as the end of the world.
This is Patagonia, a place of extremes where life manages to thrive.
I'm the colors. It's like having a polarized filter on your eyes. I'm seeing everything in much more intense colors than any other place. It's like if someone came here and painted this, we are on the painting.
It's still gonna work.
I think I need to cut you, just get a bit of blood out.
There it is.
After many days of searching, we'll finally hit the jackpot.
Well done, sir.
Good job.
There's nothing here to do a barbecue.
Hurry up, boy.
Marketing department.
Wow, man.
How do you feel?
Unbelievable how relaxed and chill he is.
I wouldn't be if it was you approaching.